What do you think the reason for the school's big turnaround has been?
Well, I think there's a lot of factors really, but one of the things for the children and for the parents is that after a long period of instability and turbulence from having different leaders and different head teachers, there's now a substantive head in place, which means that the children and the staff both know that I'm here to stay.
Like breakfast club, because if our parents have to go to work and we wouldn't be by ourselves at our home, and then you would have someone to eat and some activities to play.
So what do you do when you're there?
We first eat our breakfast and cereal and stuff, and then we play some activities football, and then people go out to play, and we write stuff what we like about Breakfast Club and Trump.